What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow Mo Laboratory. Today we're gonna do waxing, but not the kind of waxing you're thinking about. We're actually gonna get our test tube out and we're gonna start a new series of test tubes. We're gonna put the wax in the test tube, we're gonna apply a couple simple processes to it, and we're gonna watch it explode, and of course we'll film it in slow motion. Let's check it out. Alright, for this experiment we're gonna need several things. The main thing is the glass tube. It has to be a glass one. I'm gonna put a link in the description where you can buy those. I have to warn you though, do not try this at home. Also, we're gonna need a pair of gloves, fire protective gloves, and a pair of pliers like this, not sure what it's called, but this style. And I'm gonna use a spoon to put some wax into the glass tube. And then we're gonna need the actual wax, which is right here. And the last thing we're gonna need is the glass of water, ice chilled water. And of course, we're also gonna need the torch to warm up the wax. Let's do it. So the first thing I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get this piece of wax, candle wax. You can really use any wax. And I'm gonna push it through all the way down. Now that we put the candle wax in the tube, we're gonna put our safety and we're gonna put... Now we have our gloves on, so let's go ahead and use this thing over here. And we're gonna put the tube in there. So it's comfortable for us to put in the water once it's warmed up. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna actually grab our torch and we're gonna warm up the wax until it starts boiling and then stick it in the water. Let's do it. Alright, let's do it. Alright, it's about to start boiling. That was a fail. Although it was very beautiful, it wasn't exactly the reaction that I was looking for. So let's try it again. Alright, now let's see. A big bada boom.